We had a terrific panel with Arun Majumdar and Jagdeep Bachar talking about the role of energy R&D in deep decarbonization of our energy system. We're at the beginning of a decades to century-long transition where we need to go to zero emissions or even preferably negative emissions. We heard lots of ideas about key technologies, energy storage, carbon capture, a much more advanced electric grid. We also talked about the importance of partnerships. I think that theme came out, the partnerships between the private sector, government, universities, NGOs, the Breakthrough Energy Coalition. We all need to come together so that we can accelerate the pace of the adoption of these innovative technologies.